When you buy a $300 waterproof backpack, you test it. It should submerge for roughly 30 minutes. Fill the backpack with colored paper. I ended up needing to stuff it with almost 44 pounds worth of stuff. And even then, it still floats. We want to dry it off real good. Everything is bone dry. Make sure to like this video, tag somebody who needs a waterproof backpack, and thank you, Yeti.